She was at basketball practice, and she had, I think she was trying to get a ball, and she went straight for the wall of the gym and hit her head. And then I got a phone call from, I believe it was her coach, letting me know that she had a concussion.